Good morning, students. Today we will be discussing about the applications of the induction motor, constructional features of the and constructional features of the synchronous machines. Right? So what are the we have completed the topic of induction motor completely. So today we will be discussing